Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you for watching my channel. I'm Kay Christian. It is a beautiful day here in Hollywood. I'm going to be heading towards Western Avenue near Santa Monica Boulevard. We'll be visiting the filming locations for TJ Hooker, the movie 52 Pickup, and also The Howling and 8mm.
Battery-operated vagina?
Well, it's tempting, but no thanks.
Okay. I'd hate to see you caught in one of those everyday situations that calls for a battery-operated vagina, and you just don't have one, you know what I mean?
I'll risk it.
Okay.
I'm on Western between Ivory and the I'll transfer as soon as any calls.
How much?
Eddie?
John. How much for a half and half?
Sorry, Betty. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Eddie. Hey, you're that TV lady, ain't you?
Yeah, buzz off.
The witness before this bus gets down.
He's not your usual sleazy snitch.
Oscar made a few mistakes, served his time. That's why he's working with Corrigan, to make up for what he did.
In a few minutes, we'll hand a cold-blooded killer over to you, along with a witness who'll have enough names, dates, and places to put him on ice forever.
Junkie, I'll be okay. Gotta calm down. Theo's sharp. You'll get hickey if you read your nerves. Yeah, don't worry. Look, I'll make it work. But I gotta meet with you later, Jim. Tell you about something I picked up from Dio. It's dynamite.
Sitting center about halfway down.
Okay. Romano, you and Stacy cover the rear exits. Jim, you take the lobby. Bill, you stay in the car.
Okay, come on, this is my case.
This isn't the Mekong Delta, pal. You're stuck behind lines now.
Hey,
be careful.
What's going on, Oscar? What the hell are you so jumpy about?
Escobar's still gonna bury you. Killing him is gonna put you away from murder one.
First, you got no weapon. Second, I wanna call my lawyer.
Well, I'll give you a dime. Because whether we find the gun or not, you're still gonna need him. Take him.
Hands on your head.
Are you the guy or not?
You seem sure.
Is this for you or is
it? I